announcer's table.
Oh, my God.
Ambrose continuing the fight right ahead, out here next to us. The officials trying to get him separated. The brawl is underway.
Good luck.
Get a straight jacket. That's what you need to put Dean Ambrose in.
Give me Dean Ambrose. I got it.
Love your confidence, man. You want Ambrose in that ladder match?
Give it to me.
You got him.
Dean, the news has came from Triple H. Seth Rollins vouched for you to be in the Money in the Bank ladder match. You're in at Money in the Bank this Sunday.
I knew it. I knew he would. I didn't really have a choice because I was going to show up in Boston anyway. You know, I already kind of made that clear. I would just go ahead and walk up that ladder after pummeling Seth Rollins half to death, grab that briefcase, take it to downtown Boston, sell it at a pawn shop if they didn't go ahead and just put me in that match. So that's what's best for business. Smart decision by Triple H. You know what was a bad decision by Triple H? Getting on my bad side and making an enemy for life of Dean Ambrose. I never liked Triple H, right? You know, I always had respect for him as a competitor, but I never really liked him. He was in Evolution, I was in the Shield, you know, but now he's got an enemy for life. Seth Rollins has an enemy for life. And that's bad. Your life changes when I am your enemy. And it's just gonna keep getting worse for them. I'm going to Money in the Bank, Tom! How's Triple H gonna explain this? How's Triple H gonna explain to the WWE Universe, to his investors, how's Triple H gonna explain to his wife that scumbag Dean Ambrose is holding a contract for a World Heavyweight Championship shot? God, that really looks bad for the company, doesn't it? I'm sure he'll figure it out, because he's our boss, and he knows what's best for business.